State archaeological finds ancient artifact during an exploration in Tharun cave likely to be declared as archaeological site. Welcome to ISTV English News Bulletin. I'm RK Primrose and let's see the news in detail. A special team of officials of Manipur State archaeologically has reported found several ancient artifacts during an official exploration inside the Tharun cave located at Tharun village in Tamil Nadu district on February 10. Here's the report.
A team of officials comprising Superintendent Kaithelakpam Dinamani, Assistant Archaeologist Dr. S.S. Shurjada, Surveyor Konsam Gunindro, other officials and Director of Motuab Museum Motuab Bahadur took part in the exploration. During the exploration, some parts of the cave were excavated and very old artifacts including charcoal and some other objects were found. From these objects, it may be believed that people were living in the cave during the Stone Age period. Eminent archaeologist O. Kumar had conducted an excavation way back in 1985 inside the cave. The team found many stone tools during the excavation which are being kept at the State Museum. The archaeological recovery led researchers to believe that people had taken refuge in the cave during the Mesolithic period. The cave, locally known as Kalenki, House of White Beds, has 36 different entry points and the main entrance is 21.5 feet tall, 17.4 feet wide. Another entrance of the cave number 5, known as the Lover's Hole, is 36.5 feet wide and 37.4 high. The cave is an inseparable part of the history of Liangmai tribe. The cave number 6 is known as the Dancing Hole, as in the ancient times, young boys and girls of Liangmai tribe used to dance during the occasions of festival and marriages in this cave. There is a story behind the epithet of Lover's Hole being given to the cave number 5. It is said that once upon a time, a young man and a girl went inside the cave to explore the cave. The girl came out of the cave and the boy was still inside when a big stone collapsed and blocked its entry. Superintendent of State Archaeology K. Dinamani told the ISTV News that the cave is a precious archaeological treasure and is closely associated with the history of Manipur. The cave needs to be protected and preserved, he said.
Koi eminent Manipur ki archaeology saitare ojaku mana mana report au kare hadi masrei gi hadi keep asidegi koi gi stone tools me pangre including kono yauna hobinian culture gi tool yauna pangre na claim to mamang da tokure adu ngasi aina phom sida luxury se mana haram bado amu akoi na amu further investigate tokna ba haina amu laksa bani thaja ningai oi maje ha mamang da tokui na khangui kep ta salure khangku kep ta chu pangre adu ga sida chu akoi pangne na asa jam na jawi hoji ha ri ba tul jing do phangta ra di akoi gi kachu akoi lok thuk pada kachu akai ba leite tunduna maru kep ne na kep kata kep amalai re na kep to eta protected area ne na lok thuk pa di ya de ha di mi ga akoi gi human being ga leina ba mari artifact any artifact obi jai bon tu lo obi jai any koi stone tu lo obi jai du bu phang bata di machi protected ne ha na lok thok pa da kasu akai ba leite lok su akoi na su machi kai gum phang da di machi akoi na yam ne na kya lo go da ne ha di Manipur da phang ba stone eski matam gi sai che yamna tangi aduna akoina machi che yamna akoina yamna kya logduna mutum pichap togduna thamgani thamgaina aina khanjai.
Dr. Sujata, who was on the exploration team, opined that the cave may be declared as an archaeological site if we can provide scientific proof of the artifacts recovered from the only after a proper scientific study. If the cave is preserved and protected, it can be a precious treasure not only of Manipur but also of India, she said.
Hi, Basunung, koi ki maningta uri base Stone Age period ki di mal hai. Kai gino have da ha na mamang da tau gi ba oja kumar na su stone tools khara phange na kano tau khre. Ado ko hoji ko koi na chat laga ke tang exploration tau bo matam da su khara di man ba stone tools man ba pot khara di phange. Aduna di kitang di proof ti tau di tau re hai na lobdi yare sida habitation site ama ora mi habagi kano khudung sa badu di laye na khalle পৃথিবীকে ফাই যে এম পি গুমদি ফেক বেম্বেটকা গুম খিটং টাইম পিরিয়ডুদি খিটংবুদি খেয়ে মোয় আখোগা দুইটাসু আতই জায়গা এম পি আদি মাখারম সাইড সাউথ ইন্ডিয়াদ কেভ সাইডসে লাইব কেভ সাইডসে আয়ামন ইং জায়গা কেভ শেল্ট ফংব জায়গাছে প্রিহিস্টোরিক পিরিয়ড কি মামস পামনব জায়গা ওই কেগিন হ্যাবিটেশন মই খুন্দাব লমোয়ব ইং ফংব শেল্ট ফংব আয়ামন সিগুম্ব ফমসে এম পি গুমবাদু ফে আইসু ফে লোবদি ইয়ারেনদি খনজাই মমাংদ ওজা কুমার লি তৌরগা আমাদি তৌগি হাইবসিমাদি খং আখুই খংয়ে আদু হন্দকিসিনা অনিসুবনি আদুগা সিগি শেল্টার সাইডসে হন্দকি আর্থকুইক তৌগিবচুনা চুকিতংদি ক্র্যাক খরদি চলপচিমাদি উরে আদুনা সি কৈগুমবা আখুইনা অ্যানালাইজ টুলসিংদো অ্যানালাইজ তোবলুরগা আদগি আতেই ফজনা এক্সপ্লোরেশন সাইন্টিফিক এক্সপ্লোরেশন আমগা তোথরগা কৈগুমবা প্রুফ তোতাদি 100% শিওর ওইতাদি সিগি জায়গাছে কনজারভেশন তোব চঙ্গি চঙে হেদি খালি কিনা আর্থকুইক প্রম এরিয়া ওরে ক্র্যাক ম্যাম চলে আদি মি লাগবসে হিউম্যান ভ্যান্ডালিজমসে তোবনি এক্সন খোচনব ম্যাম উরে আখনা সিগুম ম্যামসে অবাইড তৌনবদি হোনবিবনা ফনি এনদি খনজে আদমানদি
National General Secretary of Bharatiya Janata Party, Ram Madhav, who is also the coordinator of Jammu and Kashmir and North East, has said that election of the new president of BJP, Manipur Pradesh, will be held within 2 weeks. He said this while talking to media person at the office of the party today. He further said two other BJP leaders will arrive at Imphal soon. The election of president will be announced after two leaders discuss it with other BJP members of the state. President of BJP Manipur Pradesh, T.A. Chawla, whose term was over in December last, will continue to hold the post of president till a new president is elected, he informed.
The national president's announcement was released to all of you, which stated that until further notification, Ms. Shobha Singh will continue as the president of the state unit. Very soon, this month itself, we will be initiating and most probably completing that process of electing the new president. We will be deputing 2 or 3 representatives from the center. They will come here, elicit the views of all the different leaders and party workers and try to create a consensus around the next president. We hope to conclude this process very soon, next couple of weeks or not more than that. So until that process is completed, until the next president is announced, the present arrangement will continue.
A 5-day free yoga and meditation camp organized under the guidance of Baba Ramdev, an exponent of yoga, has begun at Hatha Kangjoi Bung from today. Many yoga practitioners and learners from across the state are taking part in the camp. Baba Ramdev demonstrated different forms of asanas. The 44th All Manipur Sumang Lila Festival has begun from today and will continue till March 7 at Ibo Yaima Sumang Lila Sanglin. Altogether, 11 male Lila groups and 17 female Lila groups will be taking part in the festival. A cleanliness drive under the aegis of Swachh Bharat Mission Urban in the areas of IMC Ward No. 11 from Kaisamthong to Ilambam Lekai Bridge on the western side of Nambal River was conducted today. It was organized by Councillor of Ward No. 11, Memcha Tombi, MLA of Kaisamthong AC, L. Ibomcha, Director of Mahut, Geet Kumar, Executive Officer of ICM, N. Uttam, were present and supervised the cleanliness drive. Director of Mahut, Geet Kumar, said, "When announcement of cleanliness among cities of Indian state is made, it is believed that Imphal city will be at a higher position than the previous." MLA L. Ibomcha said, Mahut has been taking up various schemes to keep Imphal city neat and clean. Cleaning Nambal River is indeed a very good step, he added.
Waste material.
The Indian National Army, of which the headquarters was once established at Moirang Kunjambam Lekai before the Second World War, has been remaining in a deteriorating condition as the government has not taken up any repairing work. The headquarters was used as an administration block by Japan Army during the Second World War. Earlier, the Art and Culture Department, Government of Manipur, was trying to preserve it under Historical Monument Act, but still no work has been taken up as yet. The advisory team members have been looking after the INA till today. One of the advisory members, Thamu, appealed to the government to look into the matter and take up concrete step at the earliest.
INA headquarters is a very good place. Ingraj daharega ine dela pitetet condition amada lerami mase aikhoi bharat ki national property amawaina asungma phibam de leibasi yamna puning nusiningai ni sarkarna athubada asungmlaba headquarter sibo mieng sangsin biduna athubada sangat chagatpa loinana requisition to biduna yamna thuna asibu pijap tonun gi damakta aikhoina sarkar gi puning.
On the other hand, the building which was the headquarters of INA was the residence of freedom fighter Heman Nilamani, who was once the deputy education minister of the state. Grandson of late Heman Nilamani said, even as the state government has been assuring since long that it would take the house under its supervision, it still has not. Meanwhile, the house is deteriorating, he said.
Second World War among the key. Second World War holding I'm among the killer. I mean, how the condition I'm so silly. Version weather problem, Kunung Suba, the gay, no sit kumba. They see the Kogi Hanas and I don't know what Kunleboki Adasu. Kuna repair to Sinbusia Dabina. No Subum Tamda, no Shilaki, you can see a couple of Mawaka thing. Like even Hunter, good within Tokyo, but Arkwaki the Power Yum Sikitang, Magi Pilar, Gay Warga, see the Asobu Krayawi. Yumse Paitarakpa, Duma condition, ma'am, she couldn't have she couldn't saddle me, my own Narigo. The gay, Kurzik, she knows my mama, Yungu Bam, who came at the mama, Lakus, Lato, ma'am, Lavis, Yungu, she's Shemjin, which is so quick, Lama, Topokuns, absolutely, but the gay, Yumse, she do was half, I was just saying, I the government, gay, Losin Nikon have a good home, Savina, do say she took also Prata, but don't as a young condition, Emna Luna later. Government at Rigumba, Matamsana, Tupamatanda, Mings and Vidra Gadiqui, Sidoga, Yums and Ovasani have a good Mumanunga, but what if to ladies, you see.
Southeast Asian Culture Organization has appealed to the people to worship the goddess of education, Humpu Laima Narain Subi. On this auspicious day, may the goddess bless the students with peace, development and knowledge. May the students achieve success in their career, Siko wished. State archaeological finds ancient artifacts during an exploration in Tharan cave likely to be declared as archaeological site. Well, that's all we have in this bulletin. Keep watching ISTV News.